If you're a Florida resident and you have an insurance policy with an insurance company in the state of Florida, your insurance company has certain obligations to you, just as you have obligations to that insurance company. The insurance policy, in essence, is a contract between you and the insurance company, and they are required to act in good faith and in accordance with that policy, just as you are.